Tonight, police are investigating after a woman was found dead on the side of the road on Thursday. New York State police say they responded to Prey Road in Lisbon about 1:15. There, they found 25-year-old Ashley Bernard of Messina. She was deceased in a ditch. Today, an autopsy was conducted, but the cause of death has not been released. Officials say they're waiting for a toxicology report. Police are asking anyone with information to call New York State Police.